Of the far side of the world. Today I want to talk to you guys about the kindergarten recital that took place 2 weeks ago. We've been prepping for it at work for the past 2 months, and it started to get really kind of stressful and hectic towards the end. But it turned out to be really good. The kids were actually really excited and not too nervous. They looked really cute in all their outfits. I emceed the whole thing because my boss told me she wanted me to do it, so I even spoke a little bit of Korean, impressed the parents. It actually turned out to be pretty fun. One of the highlights of the show was definitely the kids' dance routine to Party in the USA, all decked out in their cowboy and cowgirl costumes. I choreographed this dance for them a couple months ago, and they loved it. They loved practicing it. They wanted to rehearse it all the time. They sing the lyrics all day long in all their different classes, and it was really cute to see them perform it on stage. So I want to share it with you guys too. Give it up for Aristotle class.
USA! Woo!
His boss took us out to a hot pot for dinner, and it was probably the best service that we've ever had.
Hot pot is also, for those of you that don't know, it's like Chinese version of fondue, basically. In French fondue, you can have the oil-based, broth-based soup, and then you dip the meat and vegetables in. It's like that, but it's actually even better because it's a lot more flavorful.
Mm-hmm. Apparently, it's a really, really famous restaurant because there is like a huge line. And we all thought everybody was at a table waiting or eating, but there were tables for waiting.
Game tables.
Yeah, games.
With checkers and
checkers cards. And Chinese chess and cards. And then there was like a side where there was this nail salon where we thought maybe it was just like a separate store. But apparently while you're waiting, you can get complimentary nails done for women. And then the guys can get their shoes shined. So I got my shoes shined.
Yeah, pretty sweet. Never heard of that concept before. The waiters were like incredible. We got like, you know, those warm hand towels 4 different times throughout our meal. And anything that we wanted, they were there. There was a guy like with a station right by us bringing us meats, and we never had to pour our own drinks. He was always there.
They called Erica beautiful lady, and they called me boss.
Yeah, and they gave us aprons, and they like covered our jackets so they don't smell. Want to use your cell phone? They give you a plastic bag to put it in and use so that the steam doesn't affect your cell phone. It was like really considerate and really cool.
And they had a waiter assigned to each person at each chair so that like you didn't even have to like use your own chopsticks or forks either. They would just like feed you. So like you could just be on your cell phone.
Really? Okay, he's lying. I was like, I don't remember that part. That would be a little too extreme. And they gave us like complimentary like dessert things at the end. And when we left, they gave us these Chinese knots. And, like, they hang up in your home for good luck. Everybody got one. And he was like, beautiful lady, kind sir. Mm-hmm. And, you know, come back and everything in there. It was really nice. So I have to take you there, mom and dad. It's good stuff. And they had a station where you made your own sauce to dip all the stuff in, and they had like at least 20 different kinds of sauces and other condiments.
Oh, and a computer room. They had like a room that was just like...
Oh, and a playroom.
And a playroom, and then a room with like 6 computers with like all sorts of pretty cool video games that the kids were playing.
So apparently, if you want to go there, you're going to have to expect to wait a lot, but you won't be bored. It's pretty cool. Still kind of cold here. Really rainy. It's been raining for like at least 2 weeks. Almost nonstop. We have had barely any sunshine. It's been really wet, really unfortunate. So we're hoping it's going to change soon, especially for when Christine and Noah come visit at the end of the month. Looking forward to that. Looking forward to taking them out, showing them a good time. Everything is good. We'll report back soon. Ciao.